For a bridge with hip abduction, every single repetition, you're gonna drive through the heels up, push the knees out, back in, and then reset.